I am humans. I cause global warming, deforestation, and pollution, and I want more. I will keep taking more until there is nothing left. There are over 6 billion humans on Earth, and we keep repopulating. And the next generation won't be as respectful as the last one. Tons of Americans live amongst such high levels of air pollution, and the government considers it to be harmful for their health. Did you know using recycled items for 1 week would save us approximately 75,000 trees? Also, did you know humans make 10 million a minute, polluting our Earth with fossil fuels? And billions of plastic bags are made each year, and 100 billions are thrown away, with leaving us less than 1% finding their way into a recycling bin, which means 1 billion birds and mammals die of indigestion of plastic. And in America, they dump 16 tons of sewage into the water every minute. 100 species die each day to the deforestation that we caused. Soon, we will have nothing and do what we never thought we would do, all because we wanted more. The thing we never thought we would do is happening, and it's up to you to stop it. You can keep taking, or you can start giving. It's your choice.